Hi friends, welcome to my channel Wow Crafty. Today we are going to learn how to sieve the pockets. Now I will show you the simple and easy way to sieve the pockets. Already I have drafted the dress pattern. In this leftover fabric, take 4 layers of fabric, fold like this, and now place our palm like this, like how we put our hands inside the pocket. Draw outline like this. Now pattern for pocket is ready. Leaving the margin of 1/4 inch, cut the pocket drafting. We have taken 4 pieces for 2 pockets. If you want a single pocket, you can take 2 pieces. Now we will see how to stitch these pockets. This is the waistline. From here to down, mark 4 inch. From this point, start sieving the pocket. Facing the right part together and sieve. And make sure that pocket curve should be facing downside. Similarly, stitch to the back part also. Now, after attaching the pockets, sew the sides of the dress from sleeves to the down. Stitching to the both the sides, our pockets are done. like, share and subscribe to my channel for more videos. Thanks for watching.